Hey guys, it's Nick with Northwest Open Season. Still spring break. Still have my nephew Josiah with me. Today we're down on the West Linn Dock. And we're going to try out some of these concrete weights that we poured up for sturgeon fishing. So check it out. Hope you enjoy. If you want to see how we poured these up, check out our other videos, and I'll put a link at the end of this video to show you how we poured these. All right, take care.
Gee, many crisp. You better make sure you have a grip. I don't want to lose my rod. And above the reel. Is he on there or are you snagged? I think you're snagged. Is something there? Looks heavy. That's fish. There you go. He's still there. If he wants to. Hold on. That's fine. If he wants to go, he'll go. You can pump it too if you need to. Reel down and then pump up. There you go.
That's just pulling line out though,
huh? Is he pulling line out?
Yeah.
Cool. Probably a big one. Good luck. Oh yeah.
He's going.
This is Josiah's first sturgeon ever. And it looks like a big one.